I remember the practice. sadness and the pain. But young man's visions of a fortune and a fame. We had one more shot, and the great ones never look back. Than the size of any toy. It's a long road to the top, but a short view piled along the way. I gotta call them like I see them, and I see them coming fast, and I'm telling these jokes, and that means I'm laughing last. We're rocking this house so hard, I can hear everybody here tonight say, did you hear about the comeback? A native son, a comeback. Girls to clear the track, cause it's a comeback. All the boys are coming back. They had counted us out, but they're in a turnabout. It's a comeback. It's a comeback. Yeah. Brought you to the knee. A comeback. Listen to the fat lady's sing. It's a comeback. Were you the last to know about the comeback? Well, you get to the late great show. The boys make good in the end. Party begin, call it a comeback. A comeback. Come back. Come back. Come back. Clear the track, cause we're coming on back. It's a comeback. My real good friend, Mr. Gus Lunderman, come up and sing to you. But first, let me ask you how you feeling this evening. I'm gonna ask you again, we're on camera. How you feeling this evening? That's real good. Gus is getting ready to sing to you right now. And I think one of the reasons he came all the way back from Virginia to rejoin the Bus Boys comeback is because we promised to get him some new shoes.
Thank you.
How can I change these dreams and hopes and loves and fears from flying away? God answers me. He says, Brian, won't you listen to me? Said, I have one word. Love. The word is love. Get some people here tonight. The Musicians Institute. Here with the Bus Boys. To sing a little bit with us. What I want you to say, where is his opportunity? Yeah.
That's right.
See, one of the things I have learned from doing this for a few years now is that you can take nothing for granted. Every day, every single one, every hour, every moment is precious. You see, because when it goes by, it's gone. Now, you can get some more minutes, God willing, to come behind them, but you'll never get those minutes and went that way. Okay, so what I have learned is, seize the moment. I'm gonna say again, seize the moment. Cause when it's gone, you can't get that thing no more. You can't. I made the first trip long before the first ship. I never did it by way of inspiration. Even then the stars were in the twilight black, light like my life shine the way. Forge the kiss that bless the clay. Raise my children in something more. A love that paid, proved as I laid the stones that built the streets that lead to the heat, that lead to the homes and the lives that have thrived, well and alive, to my beat. I mentioned the beat, my drummer, the long, hot, sweet soul of my summer, the mystical, divine, divine that makes it feel good to walk like me, talk like me. Spirit is a friend of mine, intertwined, as it were, through the blood, through the time. And I'm, yes, I'm the, all the, and I'm willing to share this love. On the, willing to share this love. Share this. time. Yes, I'm the wonder. And I'm going to share this love. Yes, I'm the wonder. And I'm going to share this love. Everybody here tonight, a little microphone, thank you. If you'll allow me right now, I'd like to take you back. A lot of times when you hear people nowadays talk about old school, they're talking about 1994.
That's right.
Way back then. Well, I'm gonna take you back a little bit longer than that. I'm gonna go back now to 87, not to 77, but to like 1967. I'ma take you back to the corner right here in Los Angeles of El Segundo and Central. Right there on the main corner, we got Centennial High School. Right across the corner, I think we still got a church's. It used to be Golden Bird. But catty corner to that, back in 1967, we had a row of shops that I'm gonna tell you about, see. On the corner, we had a chicken place. And I mean a chicken place not where you drive through, where you walk by. And just in case you were wondering if the chicken's good, they got a rotisserie in the window with the chicken rolling around. Make you hungry. Right next to that, we had a grocery liquor store. And then next to that, the center of all the attention on the block, we had Mr. Bain's Barbershop. Okay? Now, you gotta understand, you go there every other Saturday. It only takes 15 minutes to get your COVID. But you'll be there for an hour and 25 minutes, at least. And you'll have all kind of fellas out there, you see. And see, a man could go down and get him some chicken. And then they would always go in the liquor store and they walk out with one of those little brown bags with just the top out. There's some kind of drink called a short dog, I don't know. And then there'd be folks out there playing checkers. A couple of guys over there playing chess. Guys in the back throwing down some dominoes. They call them bones. You know. And this is where I first got a chance to hear some of the old blues that used to work on a young man. And we're going to take you back to what we call the Black Man's Country Club.
No use in crying. You're giving my hand. You tried to cheat.
I would hear old men sitting around talking, you know, teeth, some in, some out. mostly in. old men sitting there talking about how the women had done them. They were one of them girls that never bad, but boy, they pull me over there if I be listening. Come here, boy, let me tell you. Yeah, if I can smell it. Let me tell you. You know, girls, you gotta watch them. This stuff you gotta watch. I said, your girl's no good. Hear me now. If you don't make you some change, that's the stuff you gotta watch, cause you know that they're all the same. Listen up here. Spend your dough, drink your gin, then they roll and they promise and they let it go all again. That's the stuff you gotta watch. That's the stuff you gotta watch. That's the stuff you gotta watch if you don't want to lose your gal. That's the stuff you gotta watch if you don't want to lose your gal. And I don't want to lose mine, That's the stuff you gotta watch if you don't want to lose your gal. Y'all better listen up on the other side too, I'm telling you. That's the stuff you gotta watch if you don't want to lose your gal.
Thank you.
will listen no more. You got five the hard way, banging at the door. Daddy from Chicago, mama from the South. Let me show you what it's all about. We came here to rock. We came here to roll. Came here to do this thing. The people lose control. We're gonna do this thing till somebody screams tonight. I hear the girls just wanna have fun, but boys want you to know you're not the only one. This beat's been known to create the mood since Chuck first said, trying to be real good. Ready, steady, feeling the flow. You better brace for a hell of a show. We came here to rock. We came here to roll.
Yeah.
Came here to do this thing. The people lose control. We're gonna do this thing till somebody screams tonight. Come on, shake a leg. Remember all the rock and roll wishes you made. You know the eating's better when the dish is hot. We got five on the table that just don't stop. One for the money, two for the show. We got the goods here, baby, ready to go. Rock! We came here to roll. Came here to do this thing. The people lose control. Do this thing to somebody squeeze tonight. We came here to rock, came here to roll, came here to do this thing, the people lose control. I'm gonna do this thing till somebody sees. And you say, boys, let me hear young people say, make some noise. I say, bust, 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 boys.
All right now.
Yes, we came here to rock, came here to roll, came here to do this thing, the people lose control. I'm gonna do this thing to somebody's face. We came here to rock, we came here to roll, came here to do this thing, the two people lose control. I'm gonna do this thing to somebody screams tonight. We'll be right back. this easy, climbing up easy. I can feel myself already over clouds. Life is good when you do a little living. Flying up north, not too far. Up near Sacramento, I'm a California mining man, and here I come. I'll be rocking, rocking and rolling in Lodi. I'll be rocking, rocking and rolling in Lodi. And there ain't no stopping what I like to do tonight.
Introduce you the members of the band. Mm-hmm. Starting here on bass, and I know you got a round of applause for him because he's been whooping that ass tonight. All the way from St. Louis, the show me town, and I know he was showing you. Put your hands together for Mr. Kenny Tomlin. We'll be right back. Tomlin. Right here standing next to me, I have a young man I've known since junior high school, back in 19... Please put your hands together for our singing, songwriting, dancing, badass boy, Mr. Gus Launderman. On drums, we have a young man that's been here since the beginning, been putting the beat right up the center of my you-know-what. For a long, long time. He's been Hispanic before it was popular. Ladies and gentlemen, on drums and percussion, Mr. Steve Freight Train Phillip. And then, a thrill a minute, Lord have mercy, Jesus did weep. On guitar we have, coming out of the Chi-Town, the Windy City, Chicago, on blues and rock guitar, Mr. None other than the new sheriff in town, George Evans.
I guess I'm probably gonna go anywhere where anybody will be able to relate to this more than you guys. So I'm gonna try this. A little help, can I get a little help? Thank you.
George Evans on guitar. Well, thank all our friends and family for coming out here and joining us. Is Dr. Williamson in the house anywhere? He didn't make it. Isn't that something, boy? Okay, well, you're gonna have to take us to home. I had some friends that flew all the way out from Detroit. And you see, and it's a whole nother seminar, but when you get to the second part of your career, you're gonna need some help in financing things. Hey, Tana, could you come up here, please? I got, this is the wife of the chief financial officer of Home Run Entertainment, and he's making this all possible.
That's Nick. Thanks, Bobby. Yeah.
Round of applause for the people supporting rock and roll. Want to thank Connie Mel for sitting up front, coming out tonight. Appreciate that. Want to thank MI and all the students here. Mr. Paul Nelson, want to thank you. Brent for doing the sound. All of you, we see in rock and roll, big ups, big love, and all that. Oh, time out?
Time out.
No,
time
we
out.
Just forgot to do something.
We forgot to do something.
It's really important, y'all.
Give me three. Give me a Steve.
You know what it is?
Anyway, I'll tell you a quick story here. And this is a true one. They're all true, damn it. Okay, so I gave a party, and this is back in 1982, and it was at my apartment, and it was in the days when you could party all night and do a few things and kind of slip and slide. And basically, everything would be all right. So we did that. We had one of those type parties, and next thing you know, the sun came up. I don't know how that happened. Sun was up, and I was just getting ready to wind it down and go ahead and hit the sack, and I get a call from my agent. And he says, Brian, I said, yeah. He said, how would you like to be in a movie? I said, if you'd seen me last night, you'd know I am a movie. Yeah. He said, no, I'm serious. He says, we're gonna have this movie. It's gonna be Nick Nolte and Richard Pryor. But if they can't get Richard Pryor, they're gonna get this new kid named Eddie Murray. I said, do you mean Eddie Murphy? He said, listen, do you wanna be in the movie or what? Next thing I know, I was on stage and I said, we've been waiting for a long time. Yes, we've been waiting for a long time. We've been waiting for a long time. But we ain't gonna wait no more. We're getting ready to rock and roll. We're going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Well, there's a reason everybody should be sleeping in the house tonight. And you should grab your baby lady and promise her you do it right. Tell that cat to jump back and give you a shot of some blue. So you can party to the storm now, but you know the rock and roll rhythm and blues. The boys are back in town. The boys are back in town. Oh yeah. I know that everybody when they hear the music will be doing it on the floor. Jump up and down and turn around and tell the band to play some more. So tonight we can dance and romance and do anything we feel like doing. Don't look surprised, cause you know what I like. And tonight we ought to do it. Cause the boys are back in town. The boys are back in town. Oh yeah. Everybody should be shaking in the house tonight. And you should grab your baby lady and promise her you do it right. Tell about that to jump, I can give you a shot of some booze. So you can party to stomp down, butt bump and rock and roll, rhythm and blues. Yeah. this song here, cause we ain't through rocking. Somebody said it's time to quit. I said big bullshit, cause we ain't through rocking. No, we ain't through rocking. And when we ain't through, ain't nobody through here tonight. I'm gonna drink, party and fight, then stay up all night, cause we ain't through rocking. No, we ain't through rocking. And when we ain't through, ain't nobody through here tonight. Much else I need to say. Boys are out to play. And we ain't through rockin'. No, we ain't through rockin'. We ain't through, ain't nobody through here tonight. Thank you again. We love you all. Good night.